You, Mr. Adams? Yes, Mr. Jefferson. It so happens that the word is unalienable, not inalienable.
I'm sorry, Mr. Adams, but inalienable is correct.
I happen to be a Harvard graduate, Mr. Jefferson.
I attended William and Mary, Mr. Adams.